I wanted to add a few more things to my previous video where I was talking about people constantly pushing you to change. The thing I wanted to add is notice that these people that are asking you to change or pushing you and nagging you to change want you to change in their way. In essence, sometimes it's almost like they're afraid to change and so they want to live vicariously through you as they nag you. But most of these people have their routines and their passions that they don't change. You know, if they're into traveling, they want you to change and see the world more because they think their kind of change is the answer and you're boring. It reminds me of those people that say, aren't you lonely? No, you're lonely. Most people are projecting when they're nagging and frustrated with you. So that's one thing I wanted to just quickly mention. Notice the people that are asking you to change and how they're asking you to change. They're usually asking you to change in the way that they're familiar with, but not really in terms of, they're not asking you who you are and what you like and asking you to maybe change or adjust in the way that's you. They're just asking you to change via something they like that works for them. They're not interested in you. So be very careful of when you're vulnerable and you do feel like you need to adjust or change, not to change course under someone else's direction without actually looking at who's advising you. Ladies and gentlemen,
if you appreciate my videos, feel free to donate, comment, share, and subscribe. Links below. Thanks for watching.